Hello there, guys, and welcome back to Besiege Newest Creations. Today we are checking out 5 of the newest creations from the workshop. So up first is 737-400 US Air, which really spawns itself inside a mountain for some reason. There, that's more like it. Now let's look at the controls on this thing. Okay, I think I understand it now. I'm just gonna load this down because the frame rate is absolutely terrible. Okay, now we're getting passable frame rates. So, I have to first start the engines up. Right shift. I have to press I to increase throttle. There, that's more like it. I don't know if we're going max thrust or not. There has to be some kind of break I can... Wait for it to settle down. There we go. I think that's takeoff position. Now I throttle up. I would have actually started the engines first. The problem is that we don't have enough runway to... take off and... so I'm gonna do something instead. Bring it all the way over to the edge of the map. Now, hopefully this will work. Start the engine. Flaps to takeoff mode. Throttle up. Thank you. Okay, next. Next up is DuckTales Moon Pro. So first let me get to a proper camera. Okay, clearly this is not properly braced. Yeah, that's not properly braced, so I'm gonna have to brace it. Clearly this is not enough to lift this thing. Okay, so clearly something isn't balanced here. Okay, now all the problems are to be fixed now. And so that now, because we added the bracing, now the Vito mechanics don't work. So, next. Next up is ENC. Thank you. I honestly don't get how this works. So next. Next up is H. I honestly don't get what this is about. I think it's supposed to fly, but yeah, clearly it's not flying. Next up is something. Let me look at more of the controls. So we have invisible flamethrowers. Because that makes sense. I think I understand how this works, so... Thank you. Anyways, guys, that's it for this video. Like and subscribe for more great content. And if you really want to support me, check out my Patreon. Link is in the description. Goodbye.